And the mistake, I mean, the administration denied that this happened. And Mike Flynn denied it initially to the Washington Post and then later amended to say potentially he doesn't recall and maybe he did talk about it now.
Okay, so was any of this against the law? Did Flynn do anything illegal?
So our source is telling us there's been no finding of illegality on behalf of Flynn. But the law at issue is a 1799 law called the Logan Act, which makes it a crime to make foreign policy as a private citizen in a dispute with a country in a dispute with the United States. That's really not the concern here so much as...